Welcome to today's news. The surprise of the day is that you are going to see how some scientists are going to show us which is the best insulator. Let's go with them. It seems like they haven't arrived yet. I think there is something wrong with the connection. Let's see if we can fix it.
What are you doing? Stand up from there right now!
Come now! This is going to be so warm! Please!
Oh, is it? We are going to show you
that the blanket is warmer!
Time for a new experiment!
But the news doesn't last forever.
First, the protection!
We'll begin boiling 1 liter of water.
Then we will divide 500 milliliters of water into 2 containers.
Now I take the thermometers and I put each one in its cup, and my partner will take notes.
Hey, no, I want to do something.
Okay, take notes.
Yay, thank you.
Okay, Fio will do it, but please hurry up. We don't have much time.
Fio every 2 minutes advised us. We told you the temperature, so you take notes, okay?
We leave a cup involved with aluminium and the other with the polyester blanket.
Yes, and Fio have a paper and a clock, and every 2 minutes she advises us, and we tell her the temperatures and she take notes.
Okay, well, let's start. We are going to explain everything.
Fio, be patient. If we wouldn't explain it, people won't understand.
2 minutes.
This one 84 degrees.
This one 86.
What? But why does it have that temperature?
Oh yes, we forgot to say it. We began to measure them with 90 degrees.
Yes, we forgot that.
Oh, I understand.
A few moments later.
20 minutes. These are the last measures.
This one, 40 degrees.
And this, 60.
We have finished with today's experiment.
We can see that the blanket is a better insulator.
Yes, my blanket is warm.
Thank you so much, guys. Well, take care of it. We must use blankets. We have finished with today's news. Thank you and have a good day.